Dviti Foundation has taken upon itself a very ambitious program or project of creating social and emotional skills among teachers as well as students. You see, academic accomplishments is one thing, but for a student to go through life with his full potential, what is required is social and emotional intelligence. This is being overlooked. People generally ignore these aspects. I'm glad that this organization has identified the need for social and emotional education or empowerment, which I'm sure will go a long way in making our students and better citizens. Human resource development is all about conserving the human resource potential or bringing out the true potential of our students. Without the supplementary inputs about social intelligence and emotional intelligence, education can never accomplish its full potential. Dviti has taken upon this very significant task, and I'm sure all over the world, people will recognize and support this very ambitious, laudable, and much needed initiative.